What is up, everybody? Rick here from RTS Comics. And today, we're looking for this guy. Fat Boy Pikachu, VMAX, Hyper Rare. We're going to put him right there. So we're going to crack another booster box of Vivid Voltage. Get into this right away. And let's see if we can go Pikachu hunting. All right? Just want one more chunky boy would be great. So let's just get into this right away. Waste no time. Green code, nothing. I don't know if you guys can hear that. A garbage truck's outside. Yeah, I got home from work early today. I was like, what do you want to do? Let's crack some packs and try to get another Pikachu. Let's do that. And here we go. So far, nada. Four green code cards in a row to start this off. That's terrible. Here we go, white code. Come on, baby. Nothing. Genesect. Boy, nothing but green code so far. Minus that one holo. Anyhow, I only have that one hyper rare Pikachu. I would love to get another one. But that's always the story, right? One more. Just want one more. Boy, the back half of this box should be brilliant. All we're getting is green code cut. There's a white one. Steelix. I know there's not a whole lot of Steelix fans out there, but that's a pretty cool looking art for that card. Who knows if that card will ever do much graded. Might do a little bit. Nothing. Never can tell though. Boy, so far this box is brutal. Jesus. There's something. Togekiss, like I haven't pulled 30 of those. Nah. Boy, this is junk so far. If y'all like the videos, like hanging out. Leave a comment down below, like, subscribe, smash the notification. Also, all the links will be down in the description below for the website, RTS Comics. Also, where we sell, we sell graded cards, code cards. You got some play mats on there. And follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Links will be down in the description below for any of the new things I got going on. New cards I'm sending off, submissions, graded returns, what have you. Wait, we're halfway through. And this box is trash. Let's just hope there's that nice gem in here somewhere. Nope, not yet. Nice, shiny Pikachu. VMAX Hyper Rare Orbeetle. Not what I wanted. But we'll take it. A hit's a hit. And centering looks really nice. Edges look good. Back looks flawless, man. It's a good looking card. We'll take that. That's fine. It's not the Pikachu we wanted, but that should do all right. Maybe we get lucky and there's two in here. Two hyper rares in a box. Hey, Togekiss VMAX. We'll take that. I like that card. And all these cards, man, this is a good print run. All those cards are in good shape. Now the only thing I'm looking forward to in this box, since we got the Hyper Rare already and a VMAX, four V cards. We're about at our limit here. Where's my Amazing Rares at? There's one. Bingo, just as we called it. There's an Amazing Rare. Man, those cards are so nice. Back is flawless. Beautiful card. Love the Amazing Rares. I hope Pokemon continues that on for a while. That's such a good looking card. Oh, reverse Charmander. I like that.
I like it.
I like to see him continue that on. It's a really interesting card. Obviously, with a bunch of different Pokemon, something we never seen before would be good. A reverse Charmeleon. Back to back reverses. Maybe we're going to get a Charizard next. Can we get a Charizard reverse? Nope. Negative Ghost Rider, the pattern is full. And if you guys want code cards, I sell them on the website. Very reasonable price. It's not outrageous. Like some people are charging 45 cents a code for Vivid Voltage. I'm considerably lower than that. Just code card. Still missing one more. Oh, we got something shiny. There we go. Amazing Rare. V card. That's lovely. And a Rayquaza too. That's the most expensive one from what I've seen is a Gem Mint 10. And centering is ever so slightly left to right, but it's well within variance, so no big deal. Back is clean as can be. Edges, corners, everything is clean. That's a good looking card. And then the Alakazam V. I do like the art on that, so I'll send that one off too. All right, so I think that's about it. I mean, we got five packs left, but anything we pull at this point is just bonus. Because we've hit our limit here. We got two V Max, one Hyper Rare. You got five V cards, and oh wait a minute, we got another one here. Ampharos V. I like that card too. That's definitely should be it now. This is a error box and there's all kinds of goodies in here. Yeah, that'll be it. Two packs to go. Another white code card. I'm assuming that's a holo. Oh, it's not a holo. Another V card. Well, this box is kind of producing now in the back half. quite well. Oh, we got another white code card. I'm assuming that will be a holo, and it is. All right, quick wrap up here, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a hyper rare. The Pikachu didn't help us. We got a hyper rare Orbeetle. We got a VMAX Togekiss, Raikou, and Rayquaza in the amazing rares. And then you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the V cards. That's a good box. That's a real good box. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you like it, like, subscribe, smash the notification, follow on all other platforms. And as always, I'm out of here.